this lady lived for 3 years, got three, not one, not two, but 3 years. She lived for 3 years. Guys, why it's so surprising is because this girl, she drunk some air freshener for 3 years and she's still alive. You cannot drink air freshener. I mean, this is not air freshener, but you cannot drink air freshener. Imagine if this was air freshener and I drank it. You don't drink air freshener, okay? Guys, I know I'm making this video, but do not drink air freshener. You don't drink air freshener. Some air fresheners say, keep out of reach of children, may cause do not purchase or interest, temperatures. It says, some of them say, keep out of children's reach because it can kill people it can kill people if they drink it. And most people would do this if they are a kid. But a grown woman, that is like 38, she drank it and she's alive. She did it while she was pregnant. Or it was the lady that drinks gas. That smells gas, I mean. One of those. But like, oh my gosh, who does this? You want your kid to die? You're basically poisoning your whole family. There was only like two kids that she didn't poison. She poisoned her fiance pretty much. She made her fiance drink it and said it was good. Okay. Oh my gosh, like, guys, here's your tip. Do not drink air freshener. But guys, that's it for this video. Go on YouTube, type in lady is addicted to drinking air freshener. This video will pop up and the lady actually drinking it will pop up. Oh my gosh. That's it for this video. Oh, on my next video, I will actually put the video on YouTube and react to the video of the girl drinking air freshener.
Shoes.
Like, comment, subscribe.